Probably not having a good teammate.
Bad sharpened job on this case. Well, I guess if teammates have some like superstitious and they're like really superstitious and you kind of have to get out of their way so they can do their superstition.
People that dive.
Diving. Probably.
Probably media.
Probably wearing wet skates or having wet gloves.
I think like when people have the really crazy superstitions and you don't know about it and you mess someone's up and they're all mad at you and you had no idea what you just did.
Too much social media maybe.
Penalty kicks, I'm never out there.
So the goalie when he doesn't play hard, just like sometimes the goalie has a tendency in practice to kind of let you go and score some goals and it kind of sometimes piss me off.
I hate when my laces break in random time. You're about to go on in 5 minutes and my lace just snap and you know, coach is waiting for you, you know, 5 minutes late now.
My biggest pet peeve in the hockey world is when you're sitting beside someone and you know, they're very messy in their own stall and it leaks over into your stall. You know, kind of invades your personal space a bit.
Superstitions annoys me. That's why I consider myself not having any.
I sit beside Palmieri in New Jersey and he's got a lot of stuff going on around his stall, so I just push it over and let him do his thing.
Maybe I think guys that fake so the other team get a penalty. I hate that.
Diving,
yeah.
Diving. Anyone that embellishes, I think, is not fun to watch. And if he's on your team, you better talk to him.
Waiting sometimes, the hotels are waiting, the bus waiting, airport waiting. I don't like waiting.
Not having enough time to put on my equipment. I feel like I don't like being rushed to put on my stuff. I like it just so. So when I don't have enough time to do that, it definitely frustrates me.
You know what? Surprisingly, a lot of people don't say God bless you after they sneeze in the hockey world, I found. And I always say it, so you know, every time I sneeze, I'm kind of looking around, waiting for someone, and nothing comes. So that kind of irks me a little bit.
When people don't let their flow go, you got to really embrace what the good Lord gave you. Obviously, there's players that don't have that natural gift, but when you are gifted with something like that, you really need to flourish in the flow.
Biggest pet peeve, probably Kessler.